everyone. We are in Seoul, South Korea, and we are at the Hydrogen Mobility and Energy Show 2021. My name is Anna, and I'm here to find out what's happening at this exhibition, and we're going to talk to global businesses today. So, shall we talk to someone now? So, hello. 안녕하세요. Hi. Shall we talk here? So, what are you doing here today?
My name is Mingu Jung.
Nice to meet you.
I'm a manager of Cultural Headquarters. Oh, okay. So we organize these online B2B meetings for those exhibitors today. Oh. Yeah.
That's very exciting. Have you talked to many people today?
Yes.
You already have?
Yes.
Okay.
Actually, we organize a lot of B2B meetings for those exhibitors. Approximately, we have 30 Korean exhibitors and 40 global partners. They're going to meet online through this exhibition. Mm-hmm. Oh, and actually, they're very excited to find the opportunities to have a global businesses.
Yeah. Right, that's very cool. There's a lot of rooms in here
for many
meetings.
Yeah. So for out of this exhibition and this business meetings, we organize approximately 180 meetings.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Yeah, because you know it's really hard to find the opportunity to have a face-to-face meeting these days, you know, due to the pandemic.
Yes.
So actually we have how many? Like we have like 127 global offices in 84 countries.
Wow.
So we gathered a lot of like global partners who wants to meet Korean companies. So that's how we gather like 180 meetings.
Thank you. That's very cool. That's very cool to see. Hope you have a lot of successful meetings.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for talking.
Yeah,
bye.
A good day.
You too. Bye.